subtracting integers with the two color counter models. Before we get started looking at an example of how to subtract integers with a two color counter model, let's revisit the two color counter. Remember that the red side of a two color counter represents a negative one, while the yellow side represents a positive one. Now, let's go ahead and look at the example 4 minus 2. Notice that both numbers are positive numbers. To set this problem up with the two color counters, we will need to start with 4 positive or yellow counters. The problem is asking us to remove 2 positives from the 4, which is possible since they are both positive. If we remove 2 positive yellow counters, we are left with 2 positive counters, which means that our answer is positive 2. Let's look at a second example. This time our problem is negative 4 minus negative 2. Notice that both of these numbers are negative. To set this problem up, we will need 4 red or negative counters. The problem is asking us to remove 2 negatives. Since both numbers are negative, we can easily take 2 away, which will result in an answer of negative 2. Both problems that we have seen so far had numbers that were either both positive or both negative. Let's look at a problem that has 1 positive number and 1 negative number, such as 4 minus negative 2. To set this problem up, we start with a 4 positive, which means that we need 4 yellow circles or 4 positive counters. We are being asked to remove 2 negative counters, which we cannot do because there are not any negative counters. When this happens, we have to add a 0 pair. A 0 pair is a set of 1 positive counter and 1 negative counter. The reason it is called a 0 pair is because negative 1 plus 1 equals 0. A 0 pair allows us to add counters to our problem without changing the value of what we already had. This means that we need to add our 0 pairs. Since we are being asked to remove 2 negatives, we will need 2 0 pairs. Once we add the 0 pairs, we will have 2 negatives that we can remove, and once we do that, we will be left with 6 positive counters, giving us an answer of 6. Let's try one more problem that is asking us to subtract a negative and a positive integer, negative 4 minus 2. To set this problem up, we need 4 red circles or 4 negative counters. Since the problem is asking us to remove 2 positives, we will need to add 2 sets of 0 pairs. Now that the 0 pairs have been added, we can now take away 2 positives. When we do that, we are left with 6 negative counters, which means that our answer to the problem, negative 4 minus 2, is negative 6.